I'm a CNBC contributor, and I'm also the chief investment officer at an independent wealth management firm in Silicon Valley. And like so many of you, I'm also a mom to a five-year-old daughter who's been sitting by my side for the last several months. And as enjoyable as that's been, it's also been challenging. But it's important during challenging moments like these not to lose sight of your financial priorities. So here's how I would think about investing money as we head into 2021. First, I want to make sure I'm continuing to set aside money for my daughter's education. Next, I want to make sure my own assets are properly diversified, keeping in mind that the high flyers of the past probably are not what's going to drive the market in the future. And lastly, I want to make sure I have a trusted partner to work with me to ensure that my financial goals are being met, that I'm able to weather the ups and downs of the market, and that I'm making the best long-term decisions for my family. If you'd like to hear more of my investing insights, please download my quarterly commentary. And if you'd like to learn more about my firm, please visit sandhillexperience.com.